What's up, my beautiful people? We're back with episode 3. If you would like to watch the full episode reaction, all that good stuff, head over to patreon.com/Billyyousocrazyjoin the $2 tier and you get access to all of these. All right, all of them. We're not gonna do too much talking. We just finished episode 2. Now let's finally get caught up with episode 3. We're starting with Group B premiere.
In last week's Masked Singer premiere event, we were introduced to the undercover stars of Group A.
One of the best vocal performances I've ever witnessed in my life.
And we learned the competition this season is fierce.
The White House! Vivica A. Fox! Toni Braxton!
Oh my god!
Tonight, you're invited to Tinseltown's most exclusive black tie affair. Get your detective hats on, because Group B
got cupcakes
in the red carpet.
Oh, Dalmatian?
And they know how to make an entrance.
Yo, these costumes are getting better and better.
You know what it'll help? It's someone famous.
But it's not all rhinestones and bow ties, because at the end of this mask gala, someone's losing their head.
Don't lose your head. Don't lose your head.
Start in 3.
After that performance, that's a star right there.
2.
An iconic legend.
1. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, 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 ooh. That man really brought that long cape on stage. It's crazy.
Welcome to the show, y'all. It's a black tie affair here on The Masked Singer. Tonight, we are back, and it's time to meet our new batch of Masked Hopefuls, Group B.
Yes.
Wow. So strap yourselves in, because as good as Group A was, I'm told our newcomers are an even stronger, wackier collection of star power.
Wackier.
Which of them will end up in the finale battling it out with our Group A winner? Only time will tell. Now, let's say hello to the most camera-ready detectives in all of TV. Make some noise. You guys are fly tonight. Everybody's so fly. Don't they look good?
Yeah, not as fly as your 2-mile robe that you came in on.
Now, man, that robe.
Yeah. You like that, huh?
I hate it.
Now let's get started.
Beyond unnecessary, but
weeks of royalty. Audience, bow your heads and prepare to fall in love with Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. First up. Doom, 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 doom. I'm telling you, the costume designers, they are going all out. Oh, yeah, she's done that before. She's got a nice little walk.
All right.
Ooh, look at those legs. Maybe she's a model.
This one is definitely going to be a royal pain to figure out. Let's hear why she dreamed of this day, and the story may be a clue itself.
Boom, boom, boom.
Now they say if you follow your heart, it's gonna lead you on some amazing adventures.
Wow, that's a strong
I was about to say,
I'm
yes.
I'm excited to do things on this stage that I never thought I would do.
The Wizard of Oz, Tin Man.
But the truth is, I have spent my entire life learning how to champion my own heart. Growing up, there wasn't a lot of warmth in my household. I left home when I was pretty young, and it was definitely scary at times. But
that's
I was
Miranda Lambert.
To never turn back. I'm real grateful to the hardships that I've overcome, because they've made me who I am. All of our hearts are destined to be broken. It's what we do with the pieces that make us extraordinary.
I know it's not Dolly.
Oh my god, she's
That's not
so
Dolly.
Nice.
see what they did there. That was, I like that. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be. My mama told me when I was young, we're all born superstars. So pull my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, cause you meant a perfect babe. I'm not getting it. I don't know. I don't know who this is. I don't even got like a... Okay. All right. I don't know who that is. When she talked, I had a better guess. Miranda Lambert, but I don't think that's her. For the queen. Girl, you came out fighting and swinging. Sound like somebody that's younger than her. Most gorgeous legs, Heller. Hello is right. She do though. She really do.
Right now, Nick, because those vocals, I mean, I got goosebumps all over. Like, she had that edge, that rock'em, that edge to her.
Absolutely. She was down low at the beginning. Yeah. She had a powerful, strong vibrato, and then she had superior range up top. So I think this is just the beginning.
Me too.
Of what we're going to see what she can
range.
Do.
Yeah. Right.
She was like, don't worry, I got more coming. Don't you worry.
Okay.
All right, panel. Get ready to squirm. Time for your first impression guesses.
Oh.
And this time you only have 15 seconds to do so.
Oh, no.
Because you guys always be taking so long. Yeah, go ahead. Look up under your seats. You got alarm clocks up under there.
Oh.
They're under your chairs.
Oh, man.
First impression guesses. Ready, set, go.
Are we doing it?
Yeah.
I think I know who this is.
All right, who do you think Queen of Hearts is?
Oh, this is hard.
One way or another, you're probably going to get it wrong.
How dare you?
But it's worth a shot. 15 seconds are up.
Wait, is that it? That's all we get?
That's all you get. It's just 15 real seconds.
Are you guys not stumped?
Tonight's about getting to know our new batch of singers. So let's ask them a question. Why Queen of Hearts?
I just feel like the world's just so noisy. So I'm here to be a big old blaring, blasting megaphone of heart.
Oh, I love her accent. Wow.
I love
her accent.
Did I give you any clues?
Something about them country girls, y'all. Something about them country girls.
Sure, Nick.
I'm a Cali boy looking for my country girl.
Talking about that they've had a troubled childhood, right? I heard the southern accent. It's real thick. I'm all about freeing Britney right now, guys.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking.
You think it's Britney? I don't think it's Britney.
Spiky Spears.
It's a good guess.
I don't think
it's
Britney.
Well, you know, when I heard that southern accent, I was thinking, okay, this could be some country singers. There's a lot out there. Kelly Pickler. Faith Hill, there's Carrie Underwood.
But it's not Carrie.
There was that rock in that voice, too, and those beautiful walking sticks. Those gams look familiar. This could possibly be Fergie.
What? Are you kidding me?
No.
Shall we remind you of Fergie singing at...
Like, when she be singing, she sound like... Look, like she got that strong, amazing voice.
That vibrato, every time I think of Fergie, I think of that performance. Every single time.
Next Karate Kid.
Run.
We really believe that. Hear me out, guys.
Oh, man.
Exactly who this is.
No disrespect to Fergie. I love her. I really do.
Thinking Wizard of Oz, Judy Garland, Dorothy. Could be Renee Zellweger. Who has an amazing voice, who is from the South, who is an Oscar winner, and as an Oscar winner myself,
of course.
Oscar winners,
laugh louder.
Hang out with Oscar winners, Renee Zellweger, here's my eye on you.
Yeah. Ken, you said...
Are you an Oscar winner?
You said you were an Oscar winner.
Yeah. He never won an Oscar?
What did you win an Oscar for?
I won an Oscar for shortest film. It's not researchable, but I won an Oscar for best shortest film. Look it up, IMDb.
All right. But one thing we do know, that was an amazing performance, right?
Yes!
Great job, Queen! Now, curtsy your way backstage and head to your throne.
I don't think that's Britney.
I know this person. I mean, she was
watch it actually be Fergie, though.
Sing.
Front runner, right, Nicole?
Absolutely.
Who is that? Who is that?
Welcome back to the Masked Singer.
Yes!
We're in the midst of meeting our all-star groupie singers here to ruffle some feathers. Unleash Mallard.
Oh!
Mallard?
I got
beer. Oh! Oh my gosh!
You got a cane and a top hat.
You got major swag. Very confident.
Scrooge McDuck style.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's a mover.
All right, James is like my dad a little. He's a little bit of a clown. He's a little bit of a joke. Yeah.
She said, dance is like my dad.
I might have to get in the mallet's closet. Boy, the mallet is clean.
He is dapper.
I may be living the high life. Best-selling book, platinum album.
Best-selling book?
That was not always the
platinum
case.
Album?
I guess growing up the way we did, you were always hustling.
That's a cowboy boot there from the South.
One of my first businesses was selling worms. And then I found the human jukebox on a school bus. Now, here's the way the human jukebox works. You gotta put a quarter in my armpit, and then I can sing.
Maybe a DJ since he's playing music?
What?
The girls really like the entertainer on the bus. So tonight, in my mind, I'm still that little kid on that school bus just singing for a quarter.
I feel like they'd be trying to throw you off with the hints. Oh, look at the walk.
Walk into a room, passing out $100 bills, and it kills and it thrills like the horns on my Silverado grill. And I buy the bar, double round the crown, and everybody's getting down in this town. Ain't never gonna be the same.
I don't know.
Cause I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city.
Ooh.
I make a lot of noise, cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway, my old studly roar, and the girls say, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody say, save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Save it.
Well, I don't give a dang about nothing. I'm singing and bling blinging while the girls are drinking. Long necks down, I wouldn't trade old Leroy or my Chevrolet for your Escalade or your Freak Parade. I'm the only John Wayne left in this town, and I saddle up my
I really don't know who this is. I don't know. Sit tight.
Girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old Studley Roy. The girls say, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody say, save a horse.
Wow, they actually have a horse up there. That's funny. Ride a cowboy. Ride a cowboy. Murmur. 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 I don't know who that is. Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Wow. Talk to him, Jenny.
Oh my gosh, that was unbelievable. I think you're a huge country star, an iconic legend.
That's some season six bird.
It's some decadent duck. Go ahead, double D's.
You know what? I appreciate that you included Ken's spirit animal, a jackass.
It's a Trojan jackass, and that's how Ken got into Hollywood.
Oh! Well, you know what? Now it's time for your first impression guesses. And you know what to
all
do.
Right.
You only got 15 seconds on the clock.
All right now.
15 seconds is not enough.
That's not enough, Daddy.
Ready, set, go.
Or no. I'm gonna win.
I don't know.
I'm gonna get it in 10 seconds. One way or another.
Just who is in this mallard costume?
I really don't know.
Golden ears are gonna win. Zoink.
All right, so what is it like inside this costume?
Hot, sweaty, itchy, uncomfortable?
Normally I don't dress this fancy, but with a face like this, I'm used to disguising it.
Disguising
it? Oh, he's just being humble. He's a face model, you know.
Robin, what you got? You know, I'm having fun with this one, actually, because a self-made man that the vocal reminds me of, country singer, very famous, Alan Jackson.
Love Alan Jackson.
Good place to start. But then the wheels start turning. I'm thinking Chris Pratt, friendships. Who's at the point of their career where they can do anything they want and just enjoy themselves? Garth Brooks.
Oh, that's a fun guess.
That's a good one.
That's a really good one.
That's a good one.
He's impressed with himself on that one.
Good job. That man really did say that's a good one. Yep, he did that. He did that.
A little bit of your swag. He putting them clues together.
Listen, I ain't scared of them at all.
Oh, look at that.
All right, so I wrote down so many country singers, and I want the producers to make sure you put all of their heads. I want to see them like this. Ready? Here I go. I have Jason Aldean, Toby Keith, Keith Urban, Lyle Lovett, Kenny Chesney.
I'll double down. Brad Paisley, Sam Hunt, Dierks Bentley.
Dux Bentley is his name?
Yes, yeah, Dierks Bentley.
I mean, you guys are thinking country singer, right?
Me too. Again, I don't know my country music, but
I don't know him like that.
The audience does not agree with you,
Hear me out. Well, Billy Ray Cyrus is from Kentucky. Carriage and clues. Old Town Road.
No.
Billy Ray Cyrus. Achy Breaky Heart. Season 6. And look, that's his horse. Billy Ray Cyrus rides a horse.
What is happening right now?
What? Why is the horse coming?
Oh! Is that a clue?
I don't know. Don't ask me. But one thing we do know is those vocals were amazing. Give it up for Mallard.
Smooth
McDuck.
Smooth McDuck.
Now waddle along backstage.
Dapper's up.
Mallard, like this. Mallard, no.
Boom, 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 boom.
Who is that? Who is that?
Welcome back to the Masked Singer. We're meeting our Group B singers for the first time. And next on deck, fresh out the oven, it's
Cupcake.
Delicious, tasty, divine.
Cake. Oh my God, I can't believe I'm here. It's the Masked Singer.
The laugh.
It's been a long time since I've been solo. I'm used to sharing the spotlight.
Maybe someone that performed at Whiskey Go-Go?
I'm doing the Masked Singer with a real purpose. Someone I love just got some news about their health.
Oh. Is it a famous friend?
Food always makes me feel better. Why not?
Shoot, me too.
Like a cupcake to
me too.
On?
I love me some food.
I think this is gonna be so much fun. And if it brightens up their day, that'll be the icing on the cupcake.
Hey, listeners, thanks for tuning in with WTMS Radio. Hope you're all staying cool out there. I hear there's a heat wave coming, so don't change that dial. We'll be right
back. He actually handed it to her. Okay, I don't know who this is. Yeah, I don't know who this is. Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know. We're not doing so hot this episode. We're not doing so hot. Oh, it's a little rough for episode 3. We're gonna get ourselves together for episode 4.
Heat wave for sure. Y'all keep it going for the lovely cupcake.
Yes.
The lovely.
A very creamy performance. Wouldn't you say, Robin?
The vocals and the energy that you gave, you were ad-libbing, you made it your own. You didn't just stick to the script. That was a very confident performance. Thank you so much. That was gorgeous.
Yeah. But I'm stumped right now, Nick, because that voice was so rich. And I'm like, whose voice is that? Like, I feel like I know that voice, right?
You know what it'll help? It's someone famous.
Big time.
All right, guys. Time for them first impression guesses.
Oh, no.
Ready, set, go. Just who is Cupcake? Write your guesses down, guys.
How do you spell victory?
I have 3 more seconds to dance.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
All right,
I'm done. There it is.
Here we go. Is that it?
Time's up, panel. Drop it in the clock.
Y'all don't want to see what's in here. You just don't want to see what's in here.
After that amazing performance, Cupcake, how are you feeling?
Well, I was supposed to be here with some other sweet things, but now I'm all alone.
That sounded like Tamar.
Or her kids.
That sounded like Tamar,
you know,
but
a Whoopi Goldberg kind of a growly kind of voice. But then I was like, no, I don't think it's her. And then I thought maybe like Tracy Chapman.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That kind of, Ken likes that
I love
one.
Love Tracy Chapman.
Love Tracy Chapman.
But I'm going to just throw a major curveball, okay? And you guys can boo me like Ken. It's okay. But based off of those legs and where those kneecaps are, I'm thinking this could be someone like a RuPaul.
Interesting.
That was my first guess, but
that's a great guess.
I don't know.
Ooh, they said, I'm going to double down on that because at first I'm thinking the group thing. I'm thinking is it Jennifer Holliday, known for singing in the Dreamgirls?
Oh, wow.
But then I started listening to the voice and there was a familiarity and I was thinking that it might be RuPaul also. I'm going to double down on
Dang.
Dang.
That'd be interesting. Nicole? You tripling down on that?
No, I'm not. I'm going the opposite direction.
Okay.
So I'm getting like legend vibes, right?
Indeed.
And I'm at two minds about myself right now, Nick.
Usually she has one.
I'm thinking it could be
Who?
The legendary.
Who?
The closer I get to you, Roberta Flack.
Okay.
Oh. Wow.
Or who is that lady who hosts that grocery shopping show?
Not.
Who is the lady who hosts the shopping show?
Oh, Leslie Jones.
Is it Leslie Jones?
I was about to say, there's no way that she thinks she's way taller.
Hilarious.
So you went from Roberta Flack to Leslie Jones.
Yes.
She's not like a singer like Roberta Flack. Leslie's a friend of mine.
She's tall,
not a singer. She is, yeah,
she's
tall.
That's the reason I don't
she
know.
She definitely has a presence, but maybe it's just because I want her to be, and so I'm getting all the clues together, like love, hearts, what love
got to do, with,
do
it.
With it. Maybe it's my personal family friend and Costco plus one member, Tina Turner, is in the house. Can I get an amen?
I've never seen an audience look so angry before, Ken. They're like, no!
You know what? Anyone who's been to any of my comedy shows, you get used to it.
Fair. That's how my comment section looks too, so I get it. You kind of build up a thicker skin. Let it roll off.
Now head on backstage, Cupcake. I think we want to go the other way, Cupcake.
Cupcake was going smooth in the wrong direction.
Rushing it. Group B did not come to play, right?
Absolutely.
Welcome back to the mighty debut of our Group B singers.
Woo!
I'm told our next singer is so good, he's gonna make tonight a real dogfight. Uncaged Dalmatian.
Maybe an athlete. Maybe.
Yeah.
Boom, boom. We will, we will.
I love it. I mean, it's double. The same height.
And he's hit me with his tail. What is going on here? I got a feeling I know this person. I don't know why.
Already?
But anytime a dog will hit you with his tail, it must be familiar.
Oh.
As a kid, I always visualized my success. Growing up, there wasn't really a playbook for my game, so I had to make my own.
Okay, I'm really getting young.
Basketball player?
Yeah, I remember when I was 12, I saved up money, went out and bought my own gear.
Scream, that's a painting, Edvard Munch.
I just became obsessed with practicing every day. I mean, I always wanted to play in the big leagues.
Top dog.
I met one of the biggest players in the game. And the rest is history. I always felt like I was the underdog. So I'm here doing something totally different just to prove that. With enough practice, I could do anything.
I know you're gonna lose it. It's new Snoop. Come on, baby boo, you got to get into it. Don't fool with the player with the cool tip. Yeah, yeah, you know I'm always on that cool. Walk to it, do it how you do it.
This sound like Tiger.
Put you in the movie. Little Cupid, looking like a student. Long hair, but your fit fat booty. Back in the days, you was the girl I went to school with. Had to tell your mom and sister to cool it. The girl wanna.
This definitely sounds like Tiger.
He's amazing.
Mommy, don't worry, I won't abuse it. Hurry up and finish so we can watch Clueless. I laugh at these when they ask who do this. But everybody know who girl that you is. Good time tonight, make some noise. See, I just want you to know that you are really special. Oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why.
Yo, he was feeling it. He was really feeling it.
Special. Oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why.
Oh, why, oh, why. Why, why. Beautiful. Nick knows who it is. Nick knows exactly who it is. I know he does. He got to.
Oh my god.
He has to.
Who is that?
That's what I'm talking
boom, boom,
about.
Boom, 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 boom. Yep, told you.
Like
I knew Nick would know.
Nick, I'm really glad you're not a judge because I'd never win the golden ear.
Whoever he is. He's got it. Like,
that's Tiger.
Working the stage, and then like, but a little chicken wing up there. Then you threw the little football, and then you came back, and then you was singing at the end too. That was amazing.
My boy Tiger looked like he gained some weight.
Who is
he been eating real good.
It's time for your first impression.
He looked like he gained a little weight.
Oh, man.
I didn't know Tiger was that tall though.
Ready, set, go. Who is the Dalmatian?
Okay, I'm just saying first impression. I'm not saying Mariah Carey, but almost
it's definitely not Mariah Carey.
Yeah.
Write your guesses down. Time's up.
The worst guess I've ever done.
All right, Dalmatian. Why'd you pick a Dalmatian costume?
Because I'm a dog, baby.
I always feel like I'm the underdog. And tonight is going to be a dog fight. So I had to go with my favorite dog, the Dalmatian.
Okay. And he gave you guys some clues. You guys picking up on anything?
You know, I'm gonna throw it out there. One of the best performers in hip hop ever. I think it is the athlete and the rapper, Nelly.
It's a good one. Look at the audience.
That ain't no Nelly.
They agreeing with
that
you.
Ain't no
That's
Nelly.
A good guess.
Thank you.
That ain't Nelly. Nelly a whole lot bigger than that, anyways.
It could be.
That's why she looks.
But for some reason, the way he ran out and he was buddy buddy with you, I thought maybe it was like Kevin Hart.
He'd be this big.
But yeah, that's
like
definitely
a Shih Tzu or a poodle.
A teacup. Whoa, a teacup. Leave the short out of this.
Then I thought maybe an athlete, Damian Lillard, because he's little. And then, you know, not to brag about my IMDb, but I did see the painting Scream.
Yep.
And I was in Scream and Scary Movie.
Woo! That's right.
Thank you.
Good
Hello,
movie.
Jenny.
Wait, she
and
was in Scream?
Kat Williams.
She was in Scream?
Scary Movie.
Oh,
what Scream was that? That must have been the one I didn't see, because I don't remember her.
Can rap and sing as well.
Or Scary Movie. She was in Scary Movie?
Man, this is
doing what?
Really, really stumped because
have I seen these movies?
So good, not what I expected. But this could be a reverse 52 fake out. These are like New Orleans Saints colors. And then I saw like USC colors, like red and yellow, and I was thinking Reggie Bush.
Grew up in the same neighborhood with Reggie Bush.
Good guess.
It's a good guess. I'm accidentally right. Thank you.
I think it's a great guess.
Thank you. I went to the high school Reggie Bush went to. Shout out to all my folks from Helix.
Excellent job. Make some noise.
No, I ain't going to the reunion.
The Dalmatians. Now wag your tail.
Y'all gonna have to watch me.
This is tough.
That's Tiger, bro. That's 100% Tiger.
Welcome back to the Masked Singer.
Woo!
Our final singer of the night comes to us all the way from the Beverly Hills Baskin Robbins. Make room in your tummies for Banana Split.
Banana. It takes two to make your mama go right. A married couple, that's for sure.
I don't believe it.
We said we were gonna blow your minds.
Banana split.
It takes two on your mama.
We're so excited to be here because
I hope they sing
so
Grease.
Unexpected. You know, Hollywood's a small town, but there's times when it can make you feel small.
I left school with big dreams and did what most people do when they arrive in the city. Got a day job, which I quit when I thought I got my big break, only to have to beg for it back.
False start, but that happens to all of us.
Welcome to Hollywood.
That sucks.
There's no such thing as an overnight success.
The key was finding really not. A collaborator who sticks with me through the sweet and sour.
A collaborator.
And shares my same wacky dreams.
Which makes every moment that much more delicious.
Makes delicious. Mm. They should have invited me to the performance.
The world that's waiting for me that I call my own. They can say, it all sounds crazy.
Woo.
We can live in a world that we design. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake.
Wow.
I think of what the world could be, a vision of. For the world we're gonna make. We may be right, we may be wrong, but I wanna bring you.
I really don't know who this is.
To the world I see, to the world we close our eyes to see. We close our eyes to see. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For the world we're gonna
banana split I've ever seen in my life.
So he plays the piano, eh? The keyboard, huh?
Talk to the banana split.
What makes the show special is just performances like that more than anything we do. And it's
we know that they're staying for sure. They're staying.
Perfect, amazing, so good.
We know that they're staying.
All right,
So the only person that I can possibly see going home this episode is
ready, set, go.
Dalmatian, I think.
Okay. I got this one. You better watch.
I don't know who this is. I don't got the slightest clue. I got nothing.
She's funny.
Look at it. She's hilarious.
They're grooving. And time's up. All right. Clearly, we see they have personality. So
all of the personalities.
Have you worked together before?
Well, we don't work together all the time, but I think when we have worked together in the past, we've worked really well.
Well, actually, banana is good by itself.
Okay.
That's how I feel. That's exactly how I feel. I ain't even gonna hold you.
Are they a divorce Sunday?
Whoa, you went personal and dark.
For real? Why would you say that?
But seriously.
Why?
It's like, I don't know, a J-Lo and Mark Anthony or Gwyneth Paltrow and Chris Martin.
That's not bad, Jenny.
But you know who else this could be? She has a beautiful voice and he knows how to play the piano. Could it be Catherine McPhee and David Foster?
I'm going to go with that. I don't know who they are, but I'm going to go with that.
When I've worked with her, maybe because around me she's shy, you know, around my brilliance.
Or you creeped her out.
Or, you know, a little bit of both. How dare you, Daddy?
My father and David Foster were best buddies, so I grew up with David as, you know, almost my uncle figure.
Canadian.
And I didn't even think of them, you know, but somebody who does have that voice and an incredibly talented musical partner would be Faith Hill and Tim McGraw.
Ooh, that's good. That's good.
Dang!
Nicole, what you got?
If I'm going off of collaborator, right?
Yep.
I'm thinking this could be Emma Stone and Ryan Gosling.
That's a good guess.
Let me tell you, Emma Stone.
I never seen La La Land, so I don't know.
She's an amazing voice.
Yes, not a bad guess. Not a bad guess.
Right? Well, whoever you are, I hope you are here every single week because I need to hear you guys again and again. By far my favorite.
Indeed.
I loved it.
Wow. Give it up for Banana Split.
That was outstanding.
All right. Tonight, let's find out who's going home.
A whole new batch of impressive singers. But sadly, someone's got
somebody
go
gotta go. Somebody got to go.
Audience and our super fans all across America, vote for your favorite. The singer with the least amount of votes will be forced to unmask.
Oh.
The votes are in. The first of Group B, forced to unmask.
The first.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
It gotta be Dalmatian, because his performance wasn't all that.
No.
It gotta be.
Dalmatian.
Okay, that's what I thought. That's what I thought.
The rest of you, congrats. We'll be seeing you in the next round. Rest up. Because you will be faced with your first wild card. Boy, oh boy, wait till y'all see what y'all did. I hate to see you go, but I'm so happy to show the rest of the world who you actually are. But first, Men in Black, retrieve the panel's first impression guesses.
Oh no.
All right.
Watch, nobody say Tiger. Nobody's gonna say Tiger.
Let's do this. We're gonna see who they think you are. Mr. Thick, your first impression guess was Nelly, our friend.
Yes.
Are you sticking with that?
Based on the body language, the way he's acting with Nick, I'm sticking with Nelly. Let's go.
All right, Nicole.
You're wrong.
You believe that Dalmatian was one of the Lils.
Yes, I do.
Lils?
Did she one legit write Lils? One of the Lils?
One of the Lils.
And it could be, you know, it could be. Lil Yachty, Lil Uzi Vert, Lil Boozy.
That is a wide net, Nicole.
But you know what, guys? That's a superstar rapper. I agree with Robin, so I'm going to go with Nelly as well.
She said one of the Lils.
Jenny McCarthy Wahlberg.
Oh, no.
I'll be right here.
Your first impression guess was Steve Harvey.
That's it. I'm out. I got my stuff. Thanks, everyone. Good show, guys. Good show.
Steve Harvey?
Good show.
Come on!
Now you know Steve wouldn't get on that stage and be singing Snoop Dogg Beautiful. You know he wouldn't get on stage and do that. You know he gonna do some older than you.
But you know when I saw the Scream painting,
he would have went up there and did a Ron Isley song.
That was in Scary Movie or Scream, and Kevin Hart was in Scary Movie 4. He could be wearing elevator pause.
Ken, for once you don't have the worst guess.
Oh, thank you, Daddy.
Ken, your first impression guess?
I can't believe she's serious.
Good try. Thank you. Honest, I saw the red and yellow in the clues. USC, his costume is black and gold. New Orleans Saints. The clues are all about the pig skin. So I'm going with Reggie Bush. Yeah.
All right.
Hope so. Hope so.
Sticking with his Reggie Bush. Okay, panel. You have made your final guesses. So let's see if any of you are right. You guys want to know who this is?
Sure, yeah.
Audience, say it with me.
Come on.
Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off.
Oh, my God.
Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off.
What if it's Steve Harvey?
It is not no freaking Steve Harvey. If it's Steve Harvey, I'm done doing this show. But I know it's not. That's Mr. Rack City himself.
Multi-platinum rap superstar, Tiger!
I told you, it's Tiger.
Amazing.
It is Tiger.
One of the biggest stars in hip-hop. I can't believe he's here. But, hey, what made you want to come through and be the Dalmatian?
I saw Wayne do it.
Yeah.
And, you know, that just inspired me, you know what I'm saying?
Hip-hop represents on the Masked Singer. In a big way.
There it is.
I thought you would definitely know, Robin, for sure.
I got Lil Wayne wrong, you know what I mean? So
everybody he does songs with.
Yeah, everybody you do songs with, you get wrong. But anyway, man, we're really lucky to have you on the show, Tiger. Thank you, man.
Absolutely.
Anytime we get to have the young, hottest cats in the game, you know, on our show, it makes us all look a little cooler. You even made Ken look cooler, so thank you. Yes, you did.
Exactly.
So, ladies and gentlemen.
It's debatable. Right now, that's debatable.
Formerly known as Dalmatian.
But Tiger definitely keeps me going in the gym, though. He gonna come with some bops. Tiger ran my summer back in 2012-13. Tiger was locked.
I know you gonna lose it. It's new Snoop. Come on, baby boo, you got to get into it. Don't fool with the player with the cool team.
He was on Scream, I forgot.
I'm always on that cool.
He wasn't that great, but that's okay. Shout out to Tiger, though. I mess with his music still. I don't care what nobody say. You dope. All right, y'all, so that'll do it for this episode. Shout out to the ones that's watching this on Patreon. If you're watching this on YouTube, head over to patreon.com/Billyyousocrazy. $2 here, you get access to the whole, all that good stuff, all right? We're going to see if I can stay on time next week, but, you know, life, if it takes me a little while, just be patient. If not, it's not going to change nothing. I'm going to still upload when I can, so, yep. I'll see you guys the next episode. Love you all. Bye.